here. They can be. So when the lunch is like this, I think they're putting on a show. That's the picture.
He's doing a great job.
But then they're just photos, but they don't care if it's all cool. It's a cool image. That's not a very good animal for it's a good piano handle. It's a wannabe animal. He gave up on that last year. Just found some other piece of work. So the rocks are still animals. That log that they used to mow was sort of the tree. Actually, Mallow put the log there because he wanted an animal that was easier to put into this blind. He built this blind. So he put it there. But they use logs just like that. That's also a natural log position.
Better to make the direction.
They make
the top.
They make the product. If you look at the cells, if you look at the animals, you can walk over to the animals and not use it if you're on the ground, you see? And look at the cells, and then you see them crash into oblivion. Because the sand cell is so soft. You can do it yourself. You can put this animal in a cell or in a hammock, or you can go to any one of these cells or any cell. And when you strike the nut, you're going to have to crack the nut, you're going to just gouge out of it. I mean, it's slow. For sure, there are tips, and because you feed it, you may also go to the force on it. But they make it. So you can, when you walk around and see other animals, you can recognize them by the tip. Rain doesn't work. It's generally rain, but it doesn't work.
I love the challenge of how they do it. Can I see if you can see the attraction from the ground? Although they had the chance to pull back the right on the left side, the rock there, they choose the width to the other side.
We don't know what governs all these things. It's governed by the weight, mainly, but also by the composition. They choose the angles,